Ever since Vikas Gupta and Shilpa Shinde's Bigg Boss 11 journey started, the duo's verbal spats have gauged a lot of eyeballs. Now Shilpa has revealed the shocking truth behind their fights and past differences. Bigg Boss 11 winner Shilpa Shinde told a leading daily, "Vikas Gupta knew that I was going to come in Bigg Boss 11 and he had kept all things ready so that I do not get in the show. He filed a criminal case against me along with the producer of the Bhabhiji Ghar Par Hai as soon as they came to know that I was going into Bigg Boss." She further added, "As a programming head, he could have settled a lot of things earlier too, but I remember him saying that, 'Main Aapko Ghar Pe Bithaunga.'" Both Vikas and Shilpa have agreed to work together on the professional front, but have already cleared that they can't be friends again. So guys, what do you have to say about this spicy gossip? News Desk.